Hello, hello, this is Mystic Mohawk, and I come to you today on the incognito tip. I do not want to show my face today because I'm over here looking like Miss Puff from off of SpongeBob because 80% of my body is swollen because of the fact that I found out that I am allergic to brown liquor. Well, I'm not. I'm allergic to the fermentation process of brown liquor, and it made me swell up. So I can't even drink 1730. I can't do no brown liquor. But anyway, I come to you today with a divine feminine read. So divine feminine, we would like you to know that divine masculine is in an energy where he is using your glow up to make his current partner jealous. So Holy Spirit, Holy Angels, what is the energy that this person is in while they using this person? I don't like that one because I moved it. What is the energies that this person is in? Why they are using another to make another jealous? Okay, so this person is in the energy where they are in a Three of Cups energy. They are currently overindulging in food or alcohol or maybe even drugs. This person is having various fights and arguments and misunderstandings with their lover. This person is feeling isolated and they may be in a third party situation. What is the other energies, Holy Spirit? Okay, so this person is in a Three of Swords energy. This person protects their own feelings. They don't care about others. And they protect their own feelings instead of telling the truth. Betrayal is this person's friend. So, this person is in a Five of Cups energies. They may be in the energy of loss. They may be in the energy of regret. They may be in the energy of setbacks. And their relationships may be in a energy of disappointment. So, Holy Spirit, Holy Angel, we would like to know, why is this person, why is they using divine feminine against their current lover and keep bringing up that divine feminine is winning in their relationship? Why is they doing this? Yes, we would like to know. Holy Spirit, why is this person bringing up divine feminine in their current relationship? We would like to know. This person is currently bringing divine feminine into their relationship because they are in a relationship where it is a toxic situation. The first card that comes out is the toxic relationship card. They are in a toxic relationship. The both of them are the same. So this is why divine masculine keep bringing you up to the karmic to hurt her, because that relationship is calm. Is that relationship is toxic, and they're currently always in the energy where they are venting to their friends about you. They are venting to their friends about this karmic and their bad habits. This card is bad habits, drugs, addictions, and toxicities. So divine masculine is always in the energy where he is telling others that this relationship is toxic, and he vents often to others about this toxic relationship. He also vents to others that you are one that shines, and you are one that shines, and you irritate these demons around you. Yes, they often talk to their friends because they want others to know that they would like to come back into your life. This next card is the coming. They are coming. Love interest, angry person, new love, etc. So if you wanted to know that if this person still wanted to come back into your life, yes. But our divine is saying, stay away from this person. This next card is avoid contact with sick people. Avoid contact with sick people. So our divine is telling you to continue to stay away. To continue to smudge your space, because this person does not see your point of view. This next call is the point of view call. They need to try a different approach, change their outlook on their opinions, and change their point of view on perspectives. This is what Divine Masculine needs to do. And he also is in an energy where his relationship that he is in a draking-like energy. Draking. Relationship struggles or ended, missing someone, emotional, lonely, sad, and depressed. So Divine Masculine often put these emotions on the karmic and lets it be known that he miss you. He lets it be known that he wants to be with you. He lets it be known that he is missing you. And therefore, because Divine Masculine lets these emotions be known, he is currently in an energy where the karmic wants to do, or is in an energy where she is doing spell work, because she's a narcissist and she's insecure that Divine Masculine still wants you. She's insecure and has no chill. This next card is lost their ability to act rational. She has no regard for others, feelings, overreacts, and basically do too damn much. Yes, and because she does too much, one of the things that she do too much is alcohol, drug addictions, and pill addictions. One thing that she do too much, she's a spiritual hater. She's also ones that shows Divine Masculine fake love straight up to his face, because she is one that has mental issues and is living as a prideful person. However, this prideful person has mental issues. And Divine Masculine has mental issues because he thought that the grass was greener on the other side. He thought this person was better than you. This next card is the grass has been fake. The grass was greener because it was fake. This person is in an energy where they always telling this person, they're in eviction mode. Yes, Divine Masculine is always saying, yeah, my ex knew how to pay her bills. She never put me in the energy where we was getting put out. Yes, he's always putting her in a bad energy where he is saying that, girl, you make bad choices. What other energies do Divine Masculine keep this karmic in? Divine Masculine keep this karmic in the energy where he is constantly ghosting her. This energy is whatever you had is over. Left confused, wondering, disappearing out, no closure. So Divine Masculine is always putting the karmic in this energy because they feel like they lost an opportunity or chance with you, Divine Feminine. So they always lashing out at the karmic saying that she is a cock blocker. She is the reason why he is not happy, because she lied about how she felt. She lied to him by doing black magic. She lied to him by doing black magic. And what else is he saying? Yes. She lied to him by doing black magic. She lied to him by copycatting you. She lied to him by being envious of you, Divine Feminine. This is the copycat call in the envious call. And now Divine Masculine is having nightmares. He is having paranoia, anxiety, unable to sleep, unable to eat because of the choice that he made. The next call is X Factor. Yes, someone is caught up with an X. Someone is needing to X people out of their life. Someone that is toxic. Yes. Divine Feminine. He always in the energy where he starts fights, because he's always bringing up your glow up. Divine Feminine just bought a car. My ex wouldn't put me in the energy where she don't pay her bills. My ex wouldn't put me in the energy where she ain't clean up her house. My ex wouldn't put me in the energy where she don't get up and go to work. Yes. This next call is glow up. Major self-transformation. Doing the work to get better, makeover, change appearance. He's always bringing you up in the conversation. He's always bringing up your glow up, baby girl. He's always in the energy where he is saying, well played. He liked the way you do things. He liked the way you grow up, you take care of yourself, and he liked the way you heal. And he's always bringing that up in their relationship because he's delusional that he picked the wrong female. And he's always in a tear-jerking energy and crying over you. This next call is crying over you, sad, hurt, and upset. And he has gotten caught on many occasions, lying, going in the bathroom, looking over old pictures of you and him, looking over old texts. However, when it comes to him, you are saying it is game over, Divine Masculine. You picked your comment. You are played out, baby boy. I want nothing to do with you. I told you it is game over. I told you that you do not act like an individual. You are a follower, baby boy. You always in the energy where you with females and getting caught up because you don't take care of yourself. Because you always simping. You brought all of these energies all on yourself. And this energy is simping, sprung on that ass. That's how you felt about that comic. So you brought yourself in that energy. You brought yourself there, darling dear. So what else is Divine Feminine? Ooh. Divine Feminine is saying, yeah, you put yourself in an energy where you have a groupie bra that wanna deal with everything and everybody. Oh, now that you saying that I'm the better bra, you wanna invest in Divine Feminine. Oh, now that you saying that your bra is promiscuous, you wanna come back over here. Now that you found out that your girl is done did graveyard magic on you, you wanna come back over here. Oh, but remember when I said it? Remember when I predicted that you was gonna have financial troubles? I predicted that. Remember when I predicted that your girl was a copycat bra? I predicted that too. And remember when I said that whole relationship was gonna fall out by New Year's? You forgot I said that? I ain't forget that I said that I had enough. I ain't forget that I had to smudge my space from all the drama and bull crock that you put me through. I don't feel no pain, no grit, no sorry for you because now you in a relationship where you haunted. Now you in a relationship that you having unrequited love and your comic that you deal with is aggressive and always angry. Now, Divine Masculine, I'm supposed to feel sorry for you because you desire me? Bye, Felicia. This next call is bye, Felicia. Leaving and not caring, saying goodbye for now, dismissing over it, whatever. I thought you would get it by now that I am ignoring you. And as for your comment, girl, I don't have time to be fighting you. Why you in the energy with fight? Someone wants to fight you. Girl, instead of you fighting me, girl, you need to be taking care of your kids. You need to be taking care of your kids. This next call is Child Protective Services. You so busy focused on me, Karmic, that you not giving the proper attention to your kids. You so busy in third parties, Karmic, that you not giving the attention that's needed for your kids. Instead of worrying about what I'm doing, baby girl, take care of your kids. I know you mad, baby girl, because I'm stunting on them. I know you mad. This next card is stunting on them, shitting on them. I know you in your ego because your man always got something to say about me. Divine Masculine, come and get your dry ass humidified broad. You tried it. Go get some moisture, girl. Go sit on a humidifier with your dry ass to get some moisture. Get out your ego, baby girl. Get out your ego because I'm stunting on them because I'm winning. Get out your ego because everybody found out that you clout hungry. Get out your ego because everybody finding out you desperate. The skinaskity tactics don't work with me, baby girl. Go have several seats, says Divine Feminine. What else is Divine Feminine saying? Boy, stop. Oh, yes. Oh, girl, Divine Feminine says, baby boy, I know you want a second chance. This next call is second chance. If someone is getting or wants a second chance with their past lover. Oh, Divine Masculine, you want a second chance because you over here getting bang cranked upside your head. The next call is male beater. You over there getting bang cranked upside your male beater. You over there getting bang cranked upside your head from your escrow broad. This is why you stay in my business and always watching me because you got car problems and your girlfriend can't help you get your car fixed because she broke. Oh, that's why you in my energy. Oh, that's why you in my energy because your girlfriend a drama starter. Oh, that's why you want to be in my energy because you found out your bra do black magic. Oh, no, boo-boo. I am there, baby. I am standing in my power. Do not want to be bothered with you. I will continue to grow and glow up without you. So please stop bringing me in your relationship, baby. That ain't going to make it no better. It's your fault you got involved with a bra that's your nightmare, your worst nightmare. It's your fault that you got involved with a girl that brings you all kinds of STDs because she cheats on you. It's your fault, baby boy. You can't blame nobody but yourself for getting played. You can't blame nobody but yourself for being manipulated and lied to and controlled. I don't care about how you feel about the situation. Continue to be extra triggered about your slick bitch. Continue to be extra triggered that I'm getting that money. Continue to be extra trigger because I receive clarity among you, baby boy. Receive to continue to be extra trigger because I sat there and meditated and now I'm in fruition woe and getting what I need, baby boy. It's not my fault you got a bra with mood swings. This next card is mood swings. It's not my fault that you got played and you thought you had some sugar, but it turned out to be shit. It ain't my fault, baby boy, that you need a reality check because now you getting ghosted. It's not my fault, baby boy, that I'm over there winning. This next call is excellent at work, currently over there doing it. It's not my fault that I'm over here unfazed, baby boy. That is not my issue. That is a concern of you and the Karmic. It isn't my issue that I upgraded, darling dear. I upgraded. Why do you have to let that be known? Your life is about or has upgraded. This is what you and your Karmic talk about? Because since you've been with her, all you saying is failures and all you saying with me is upgrades? You talk about to the Karmic that I'm still unbothered with the BS that you and her still going through? Do you talk about the half-truths that you told to me? Oh, and if you didn't know, baby, I am focusing all my energy on my new love, baby boy. And I'm putting it on blast that he's better than you. He don't take me through a situation where I am going through emotional abuse because I'm dealing with a bipolar man. And that's the T, sis. I thought I told you I had enough. I understand you desperate and you want me back. This next card is he is desperate, keeping it to himself. Yes. What else is Divine Feminine saying? Divine Feminine saying you mad and you depressed because you got a sneaky bitch. You mad and you depressed because you got a bitch that's mentally conflicted. You mad and in your feelings because that bra is psycho. You mad because she putting you in the energy with love is pain, that same energy that you put me in. You mad because you met an old Karen ass bitch that's always in somebody's business meddling. You mad because she's still stalking you and her. That's why you continuously bring it up, bring me up in your relationship. You mad? I'm living my best life. You still watching over here. You know I got this. You compulsive liar, you. That's in your ego that you study long. And that's the inside scoop. that your girl used lustful, seductive energy to you to get you, and your ship is sinking. You clout chasing because you know I'm over there living the best life. You clout chasing because you see I'm over there influencing. I'm bringing them 5 streams of income. That's why you keep bringing my name into y'all relationship. You keep bringing me in y'all relationship because she did those mind altering spells for you and now you can't get away from her. You putting yourself on blast because you trying to put yourself back together again from what the karmic did to you for your magic. Nah, you can't do that. It's a hating. You and the hater. Y'all deserve each other. You will forever be connected with this hater because she put menstrual blood in your food. You big dummy. You thought she was over there cooking you your food when she made you that spaghetti. You dumbass. She put it in your food. And that's why you will forever be connected with this karmic. Now you regret what she did for you. Now you want to be in an energy where you all forgotten the memories about me. You're looking me up. You're looking at my pictures. You're looking at my text. It's all forgotten. Leave it there, says Divine Feminine. It's all forgotten. I will continue to keep my distance. It is all forgotten. I am always in a bit in an energy where I am booked and busy. I have no time for you. I'm too busy over here manifesting, baby boo. I have no time for you and your toxic ass family. I have no time for you because you're submerged in your guilt. I'm too busy over here manifesting. Detox, baby boy. I have moved on. Thank you. And I want to say, if you like my vibe, like, share, and subscribe.